we have collected not just Northern Italian bronzes, Florentine bronzes, Giambologna models, French bronzes, as well as German and Dutch, so Tetroda and De Vries. The bronzes have encompassed every country in Europe that had an impact on the creation of bronzes. We've also collected the post-World War II artists in depth, and what we wanted was to have a dialogue between the bronzes and the contemporary post-World War II art.